Okay, hi guys, how are you guys doing? I know it's been a while. I haven't neglected my channel, guys. I was just trying to, you know, refocus on something a little, you know, something new. Okay, so I'm here with you guys today with a cooking video. Okay, I'm gonna be cooking some shrimp pasta. All right, here we go. So I already started the pot with the macaroni shell pasta. Okay, I'm gonna be putting some butter in pot. I think this takes quite a bit of butter, you know, when you're doing shrimp. Okay, all right, put this out of the way. All right, have some scallion. Some garlic, Scotch bonnet pepper. I have two kinds. I have the dark one and I have the yellow one. Okay. All right. Get this out of the way. Let me wash these. So I'm going to be using just the top part of the scallions, and I'm going to leave the green part for the pasta, okay? All right. So I'm going to be doing some scallions. Garlic, like I said, we're going to be using a lot of butter, a lot of garlic, I should say. Yeah. Scotch bonnet pepper. I like mine spicy. So, yeah. Some piece of onion. I'm not mincing the peppers so that I could just take it out in case, you know, it gets too hot or something. Okay, so that's that right there. All right, let me turn this up a little bit. Thank you. So I'm going to be using the shrimp with the tail on. I did have some shrimp with the head and everything. And so I took the head off and cleaned them, but I left the tail on. I kind of like it with the tail on, so I kind of have a little something to pick up, you know what I mean? So yes, that's the reason for me leaving the tail on. So I'm going to be putting the shrimp in. A little bit of salt, a little bit of salt, a little bit of black pepper. Guys, I just bought this thing and I'm so annoyed with the sound of it. So I don't know. I have to show it to someone to see what needs to be done to it. Tasting it to see what's going on. Give it another 2 minutes or so. Okay, So in the meantime, let me just cut this scallion that I'll be using for the pasta. Should be enough. I'm also going to grate my cheese, so I'm going to be using some white cheddar. Should be enough. Okay. Okay. Now, let me take this pasta off. Yeah, good and ready. Right here, and let's get back to the shrimp. Okay. Okay. So I'm going to bring it into the pot because I'm going to put this pot back on. So what I should do, let me put everything in here and then use the same pot. Okay. All right. Here we go. So this is what we're going to be doing now. I'm going to be using a little bit more garlic. Use a little bit more garlic, a little bit more butter, and we're gonna make that cream sauce. Okay. Here we go. using this knife for now. I'm going to be using some butter. I could use all of this. So let me clean this up, move this away. This could go as well. I wish you could smell this. Oh my gosh, this is so good. It smells amazing in here. Okay. Give the garlic another 30 seconds or so. And then pour the cream in. Okay, so out of the way. Okay. Tiny bit of bubble, just a little bit. Okay, here we go. Put the cheese in. Okay, put the scallion. Okay. turn it off. Okay. Put this out of the way. Guys, here we go. You put a little bit of scallion on top, just a little bit. And a bit of cayenne pepper. And there you have it. Voila. Guys, here we go. My shrimp pasta. Guys, please like, comment, share. If you haven't already subscribed, please do so now, okay? And I will be coming to you with more cooking, okay? All right, guys. Bye.